All right, another quick dirty one for you. This is just about duplicating your automation, okay? So very quickly, I'll go here. I've got my tool loaded up, which you all know that it's my favorite thing to add to every channel. Click down on the automation lane. I'll click the amplitude knob. So now that I'm editing amplitude, and for now, let me just hold 3 and I'll draw a squiggly wave like that. Okay, so say that in some ridiculous world, that's what I want to happen to this drum sample. Okay, and that's perfect. That's, I mean, you know, different strokes for different folks. Well, now, if I duplicate this over, say for example, I've risen. So actually here, you know what? Imagine I'm automating a filter. You know what? I'm gonna automate a filter. Let's go like this. Filter, Bitwig. Okay, bring it down, go like this, and I've clicked the cutoff frequency, I'm holding 3, and I'm opening the filter like that, okay? So, let's have a listen. Okay, you can think of a trillion songs where that's happening, and where the filter is slowly opening, but now, what if I want to duplicate this? Well, what the hell? It's taken all that with it. Well, I could go and start double clicking these. Actually, even I can highlight them and hit delete, get rid of a bunch of them. But the hell with that. I can just turn this off, and this links the audio clip to the automation. If I turn it off, click this and duplicate, then it doesn't carry this automation with it. I'll have to get rid of that. But you see how that might be useful? Because the filter's opened, you want it to stay open because now you're in the full swing of the song, and that's perfect. And you don't want to have to, every time, if you leave this on, every time you duplicate it, say it's 20 times. What are you gonna go through and highlight all these and delete them? I guess you could do that. It didn't take all that long, but why would you do that when you can just click the button and turn it off, okay? So that's it, just a quick dirty one for you. Subscribe, like, comment, you know the drill, okay? Every YouTuber is asking you to do it. Can you do it for me? Thank you. Okay, I'll see you next time, guys. Ciao.